Hey guys. I'm a soccer mommy. Thank you so much for coming out. How about snail mail? Isn't that great? And my arbor is amazing. Really beautiful. Okay. I haven't played solo in a long time either. So I'm just winging it. Are there any songs you want to hear? Specifically? Okay, I'll play that. I think I heard some things. I think I've been playing all those, so. But it's up for negotiation. I didn't even write the set list down, so we can always change it up. I'm gonna start with a really old one called Skinny.
Yeah.
This next one is off my album collection that's on like Spotify and all that stuff. If you want to go check it out after, it's called Waiting for Cars. Oh, also, we have some of that album over by the door, vinyl, CD, and we have t-shirts. There's some boobs on them though, but like, my mom was being like, if you want to sell it, all these old guys keep messaging me. She sends out my merch from home. She's like, these old men keep like really wanting a shirt, but they don't want to wear like a young girl with boobs on their. They think they'll get creep. And I'm like, it's fine. It's not for them anyway.
Yes.
There'll be a second design eventually, but for now, put a piece of tape over it. It's just a drawing, it's just a half circle and a dot. No one has to know, so. But if you're a girl, it's not my issue. So buy the shirt if you want it. This is Waiting for Cars. Party. had a fever earlier, like a couple hours ago. But I took some ibuprofen and I watched Snowmelt set, and I was just like sweating so much. And I think my fever broke. I feel better. But
all right here,
and here is still wet from earlier. So no hugs. Okay, I'm gonna play some new songs off the record I just announced. It's coming out March 2nd on Frat Possum. This one is called Your Dog, and I just released a music video for it. If you wanna go watch it, it's on, just Google it. Just Google Your Dog, Soccer Mommy. It is super weird playing without a band, because I've been playing with a band for a really long time now. But it's nice playing a solo set. So here's the strip down Your Dog. Open D is great because all the notes in the open string sound good, so you don't have to make a full chord a lot of the time. If your voice is in, if you can sing in D, it's just like everyone thinks anything sounds good. This next one is another new song off the upcoming album. It's gonna be the opening track. Oh, and I want to dedicate it to Lindsay from Snail Mail. Woo! Woo! She likes the song. Isn't she cute?
Yeah,
so cute. Love her. This is the second show we played together, actually. The first time we met, I booked a show, a house show, for them on the way back to South By at Soccer Mommy played at. And now we're besties. Lover. We're both Geminis with Scorpio Risings. Are there any Scorpio Risings out there? No? Okay. Sorry, it's taking me too long. I'm just trying to talk. Well, go home to your chart if you're a Scorpio Rising. There's a song on the next album for you. And it's called Scorpio Rising. And I'm not gonna play it. This is so clean.
For the fire, only what you wanted for me.
pause the new songs for a second. And I'm gonna play one called Allison.
Wow.
This one is about me. How much time do I have? One more? Two more?
Five.
Just keep going? I'll do two, how about that? I think I'm gonna play a really new song that I have never played anywhere before because I wrote it like a week ago. It's kind of different, but I don't know, I just want to play it. I just like, I feel like if I don't play it now, I won't be able to play it for like a year. So, because it's not on the next record, so. I'm just gonna do it.
Yeah!
Gotta change tuning again. It's okay, the next two are the same tuning. It's the last tuning break. I don't have a name for this song, so if you hear it and you're like, ugh, genius name popped in my head, come to the merch table or wherever I am after and tell me, because I really am stumped. That's how I got the title for Still Clean. I just told people to tell me what the title should be, and my friend suggested it, and I was like, okay. So. This one is untitled. Please come up with a name for me. And I'm gonna play two more. I thought would Any last suggestions?
Every.
That was a lot of different.
Try.
Okay, I can't. Try?
Try.
Is that good? I'm hearing a lot of different options. I'm just gonna play what I plan to play. Because I heard a lot of different. I want to please everybody, but this song is also an old one. It's called Grown, and I haven't played it in a really long time. So we're gonna just try it. But thank you everyone for coming out. Thank you to Snailmail for playing. It was beautiful. Thank you to Mayor for playing. It was also beautiful. But yeah, okay. Thank you. This is the last one. And thank you to Line of Best Fit and the Lexington. Wonderful. I feel.
Oh,